So we take the rag here, we put it on the boob. She just likes to suck from the left one more. So that one goes down much quicker. I don't have a breast pump. Not as of yet, I just haven't ordered it. And my midwife had expressed to me that it's best to wait at least like a week or two before you guys use my breast pump. Thank you. you know, I have fun with milk too. Like, I'll put it on my face. I'll put it on my face because it's my body and it's so healing. And what else? Of course, I'll rub it on my nipples. Let's see here. Put it on my lips. They're feeling dry. Yes, Angelina, it's my 4-year-old. And not tricking you. You can wear your ballet outfit today, but I don't believe it's ballet class today. Yeah, mommy would have to get you signed up for the fall session. We'll have to sign you up again. You didn't go yesterday. I think that you're wanting to go back to gymnastics. You like ballet and gymnastics?
Yeah.
Okay. Don't worry. We're gonna get right back in there.
Ballet?
Oh yeah, you like to dance, so we're gonna use ballet. Mommy's done. We're trying to get the milk out her boobs, okay?
Why?
Because it's gonna make me feel better.
But baby goes.
Yes, and I'm gonna feed baby too. Shut the door and I'll be out there with your shoes, okay? Awesome.